me, I really feel like I'm rolling for Delph like Philly. Feel like I'm losing control of myself, I sincerely apologize if all that I sound like is I'm complaining, but life keeps on complicating and I'm debating on leaving this world this evening. Even my girls can see I'm grieving. I try and hide it, but I can't. Why do I act like I'm all high and mighty when inside I'm dying? I'm finally realizing I need help. Can't do it myself, too weak. 2 weeks I've been having ups and downs, going through peaks and valleys, dilly-dallying round with the idea of ending the shit right here. I'm hating my reflection. I walk around the house trying to fight mirrors. I can't stand what I look like. Yeah, I look fat, but what do I care? I give a fuck. Only thing I fear is Haley. I'm afraid if I close my eyes and I might see her. Shit. In the bedroom, bathroom, napping at noon. Yeah, dad's in a bad mood. He's always snapping at you. Marshall, what happened at you? Can't stop with these pills and you falling off with your skills and your own fans are laughing at you. It become a problem, you're too pussy to tackle. Get up, be a man, stand. A real man would've had this shit handled. No, you just had your heart ripped out and crushed. They say proof just flipped out, homie just whipped out and bust. Nah, it ain't like duty to do that. He wouldn't fucking shoot at nobody. He'd fight first, but dwelling on it only makes the night worse. Now I'm popping Vicks, Perks, and methadone pills. Yeah, M-type verse, you killed it. Fucking drug dealers hang around me like yes men, and they go do whatever I says when I says it. It's in the best interest to protect their investment, and I just lost my fucking best friend. So fuck it, I guess then. Understand this new me, that's understandable, man. But think how bananas you'd be. You'd be an animal too if you were trapped in this fame and caged in it like a zoo. And everybody's looking at you. What you want me to do? I'm starting to live like a recluse. And the truth is, fame's starting to give me an excuse to be at a all-time low. I sit alone in my home theater watching the same damn DVD at our first tour. The last tour, he was still alive and it hurt sore. Fast forward, sleeping pills that make me feel alright. And if I'm still awake in the middle of yeah, you're motherfucking right. I ain't slowing down for no one. I am almost homeward bound. Almost in the coma. Yeah, homie, come on, dole him out. Daddy, don't you die on me. Daddy, better hold your ground. Fuck, don't I know the sound of that voice? Yeah, baby, hold me down. Bullet tubes, but somehow I'm pulling through. Swear when I come back, I'ma be bulletproof. I'ma do it just for proof. I think I should state a few facts, cause I may not get a chance again to say the truth. Shit, it just hit me that what if I would not have made it through. I think about the things I would've never got to say to you. I'd never get to make it right, so here's what I came to do. Haley, this one is for you, Whitney and Elena too. I still love your mother, that'll never change. Think about her every day, we just could never get it together, hey. Wish there was a better way for me to say it, but I swear on everything I'll do anything for her on any day. There are just too many things to explain. When it rains, guess it pours, guess it does. Wish there wasn't any pain, but I can't pretend there ain't. I ain't placing any blame, I ain't pointing fingers. Heaven knows I've never been a saint. I know that it feels like we just pissed away our history. And just today, I looked at your picture, almost if to say I miss you subconsciously. Wish it didn't end this way, but I just had to get away. Don't know why, I don't know what else to say. I guess I'm